Galić, Ivanov has already scored and he goes around the goalkeeper here and scores his second now. USSR lead by 2-0.
And Galić, oh what a strike that is! Yugoslavia opened the scoring in Paris and there was nothing that Georges Lemire could do about it at all.
Yugoslavia on the attack again.
Lovely piece of control and Jerković can't miss. The game does have a ninth goal and Yugoslavia are on course for the final.